just to show you how to open the windows and work the blinds. On your windows, you'll notice you've got three catches. There's a little button on the inside. Don't forget to press the button. Right, so one, two, three. They're on air rams, so if I just push it up, it'll stay where I want it to stay. Also, you've got your blackout blinds, which can stop anywhere you want, up to the top, up to the bottom. And then you've got your fly screens, which also, if you squeeze it in, it's as simple as that.